Guys, it's Layla, and I'm back. I just had to clean out my waterproof case, and it looks much better now. So, I just thought I would jump in the pool again. Yet again. I jump into the pool. Okay. I'm going to be doing some floating. Doing some floating in the pool.
You can't really see me, but
I look here.
Guys, try not to splash near the ladder, okay?
Okay, we see it. You want to play volleyball?
Yeah.
There's the volleyball right there.
I better go down.
You're not getting down.
Huh?
You're not getting out.
I'm not getting out.
Good. No. I got it.
It's me. Stand over here.
Huh?
Against Jews. Wait, I got something between my toe. Oh. Come on. What? Okay. Come on, move up a little bit.
No, someone should be like the scorekeeper.
No, we're playing. We're not keeping score. Yeah, grab another sunflower one too. That way we'll have a backup in here.
We're gonna need it, especially with you in here.
That's all.
Okay, here's what we do. What? We were ready! We didn't even say we were ready!
You ready?
We're
not playing by rules. We're just playing for fun.
Okay. No rules, huh?
You know what I'm talking about. Are you
going to
play or not?
Exactly.
Who
said I wasn't?
We did. Ah, she went right through her hand. There's the spare one. Ready, Layla?
Hold on, let me get this. Wait, did it get us? Yeah, it got us.
The trick is to hit it high, that way you can get underneath of it. Yes. Just keep hitting it high.
Whoa! Whoa! Good job, Al!
Okay,
Layla. I'll go and get it.
You're the ball, girl.
Bah. Blasted.
You're swallowing water.
I don't know.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Did you buy this whole thing, the deck and all?
Well, people built it for us. Friends.
I'm gonna jump.
I heard you kicking off the wall.
Sorry. It's hard because I'm used to that.
Yeah, we can't do it here because it will fall down. It's an old pole. Whoa! The wind took it.
Uh-huh, sure.
And
my phone!
Oh.
Well.
It's over now. I'm driving this kid. Oh, is she like her grandfather? Ow, she took a bite of my leg.
Easy, don't hurt her.
I'm fine.
Don't worry.
Oh, this feels so good. That's my bad ankle.
Who's that rolling?
Okay.
That'll be nice.
my flip flop phone.
What the heck was that?
Probably the...
The red thing. Oh, 2 points!
Stop.
Yes!
No!
Babe, in.
Easy. 2 points.
Easy.
I'm sorry, I'm so strong.
We have some jet skaters coming up. They come up the creek this way. And the guy was walking on the front of it, and they're coming up the jet ski, and they live right in front of my uncle's where it's a rock. And you see her almost fall off the front of it. They jump off and push it on top. How stupid. Yeah. I loved it.
Now, you're not thinking that when we run out of
balls. Yeah.
I want to surf.
Keep hitting all these damn things in the pool.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
I don't need it.
Yeah, all right.
I'm telling her easy, right? Hold on. Time out. I need to wipe off my food.
Watch your manners.
What manners?
Oh, 2 points. Come on, Layla. You can help.
Let me get one for once, will ya?
You serve it.
Hold on, I'll
serve it.
Face into the sky.
Oh, we have to wait till you move the YouTube.
Yep. That's exactly how you guess.
Layla, get it. Let's play chicken in the middle. Guess who's chicken?
Layla is.
I touched it so hot.
You're still in the middle.
Oh.
Nice.
It just stayed right there.
I was making sure it didn't run down the hill.
Oh, good sir. I gotta say something bad so I can get dunked again.
This ball is too small.
No, it ain't. You can't even hit it once.
I hit it.
I'll show
Here,
you how.
Again.
I'll show
let
you
me
how
it
to
again.
Serve it. What?
Well, I'm at it. Maybe
watch
I'll
this. Look at that. Your grand missed it.
Watch your mouth, bro.
Okay.
It's hard to be a grandma and a best friend and a friend.
Yeah.
That's how my mom and Joni were.
It's hard to be a grandma. I'm sure it's amazing to be a grandma, especially when you have me and the granddaughter.
Yeah, see? And Amaya. So everything...
She had like a little whooshka wrapped around her.
Easy.
fishing and a fucking pink jacket on. She had like a pink dress on her back.
Boy. Okay. I think that's it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'm probably not going to make another vlog for today. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Bye.